this war has spoiled a lot of things for everyone, I guess. I've never been so lonesome in my life.